गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सीमा टीचर वुड लाइक टू वेलकम यू अगेन इन माय चैनल गुरुकुल लर्निंग एकेडमी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न स्टैंडर्ड 5 इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक लेसन नंबर 7 मेजर ध्यानचंद क्वेश्चन आंसर्स मीनिंग्स एंड ग्रामर पार्ट आल्सो। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। गेस द मीनिंग ऑफ द फॉलोइंग वर्ड्स। देयर आर 6 वर्ड्स गिवन हियर। We'll see meanings of each and every word one by one. The first word is waterlogged, meaning so full of water that it cannot hold anymore. Second word, postponed, meaning arranged for an event, game, etc. to take place at a later time. Third, novel, meaning is new. Then next, barefoot, the meaning not wearing anything on the feet. Next word is fruitless, meaning producing no useful result. Next, pounced, meaning moved suddenly forward in order to attack. So these are the word meanings of Major Dhyanchand. Now moving on the second question in the textbook, which is name the following. First, host of the 1936 Olympic Game, answer Germany. Second, ruler of Germany, answer is Hitler. Third, not comfortable with the wet ground, answer Indian team. Four, scored the first goal in the match, answer Roop Singh. Fifth, did not let the passes go waste, answer player in the D. Sixth, captain of the Indian team, answer Dhyanchand. Seventh, pounced on Dhyanchand and hurt him, answer German goalkeeper. Eighth, third time winner of the Olympic gold medal for the hockey, answer is Indian team. So these are second question answers. Now we'll see the fourth question, which is in the textbook. So answer for question number 4 is, question number 4, find at least 5 other verbs from the passage. Number 1, the match started exactly at 11 p.m. So started is verb. Number 2, the Indian team found a firm footing. So, found is underlined as a verb. Number 3, the Indian team was a little under pressure. Was is underlined as a verb. 4, he began to send one pass after another. Begin is a verb. 5th, the Indian team had won third time in a row. Underline had own is as a verb. Next question number 5, we'll see. Use the following phrases in the for your sentences. First, be sure of. Sentence is, I was sure of doing well in the exam. Second, try one's level best. Answer, one must try one's level best to win a match. Third, at any cost. Sentence, we were told by our coach to win the match at any cost. Next, turn down the offer. Answer, my neighbor turned down my offer to help. So these are all exercise question answer meanings and the grammar part for lesson number 7, standard 5, English textbook. Lesson name is Major Dhyanchand. Thank you.